My name's Ellen and I'm the Policy Lead at the Open Data Institute. Without a license, your data isn't truly open. As well as making your data machine readable and published, you need a license that tells other people that they can access, use, and share your data. Without a license that says these things, your data isn't truly open. So without a license, you're not giving businesses, organizations, startups permission to innovate. By permitting anyone to use, access, and share your data for a range of purposes, commercial and non-commercial, you're unlocking an enormous amount of innovation. You are providing them with certainty and permission to take risks, and this is really important to guarantee the benefits of open data. For an open license, the simpler the license, the better. Quite often, we're talking about data that will be remixed, integrated with other data sets. So the simpler the license for your open data, the easier it will be for the reuser to mix it with other data sets and create new products and services. The Creative Commons standard licenses are a really useful, simple standard for licensing your open data. The Creative Commons Attribution License is the one that we recommend for publishers and individuals publishing open data. If you're a government or another organization who can't use a standard license like the Creative Commons license, it's still useful to think about making it as simple and understandable as possible for the reuser. If you're a company or an organization or a department with a commitment to publishing open data, sometimes you might have contractors providing services on your behalf. To ensure that the data that's being collected and used as part of those contracted services is also published as open data, you can include clauses to that effect in any contracts that you have with them. This is a nice way of seeing through the open data cycle and ensure that all of the data that's involved in the delivery of important services is published as open data where possible.